Free at last. Shaka Amer, the last British resident to be held in Guantanamo Bay, has been released, according to the UK Home Secretary. Saudi-born Amer was held for 13 years without charge.
Here in London.
He was detained in Afghanistan in 2001 with US authorities alleging he'd led a unit of Taliban fighters. Amer was cleared for release by US President George Bush and later by Barack Obama, but still spent more than 5,000 days behind bars.